Molyneux, welcome to another episode of Real Points. Today, we're going to talk about what real has to do with the real life and talk Stefan Molyneux's Real 2 is Not Safe for Kids video. So anyways, today on Real Points, we're going to talk about Stefan Molyneux's Real 2 is Not Safe for Kids ass video. And also, we're going to have to mention what Rio does with real life. So, let's get to the real life part. So, if you didn't know, the movie is not just a movie. It is a message. Like this news clip, or this newspaper article that was printed about 4 weeks ago. Take a good look at it. No. Just take a look at it. You see, there is a such thing as a Spix macaw, right? According to this newspaper article, the so-called endangered species is not endangered because there's a whole of them just recently discovered. And, well, I don't know. If the content in the movie matches this description, then real life point case. Anyways, let's take a look at
Hi everybody, Stefan Molyneux from Freedom Aid Radio. Hope you're doing well. This is the philosophical movie review for the movie Rio 2, in the first time in the history of this show, and after 7 or 8 years of movie reviews, I am finally giving a movie a -666 rating. In other words, it is radioactive to heart, mind, and soul alike, and should be avoided at all costs. Please do not give these people any money for the absolutely rampant anti-male, anti-rational bias in the movie. For those who don't notice this, in other words, if you are either not a man or if you have no self-esteem because of movies like this, the really important thing to understand about movies from a male perspective is to recast the movie with women as whites and men as blacks. And then you'll
The price is wrong, bitch.
So first of all, Stefan, you're and you're a idiot, and you're definitely a idiot. First of all, how the not safe for kids? Are you retarded? Maybe that big old chunk of hair you're missing from the goddamn cancer center has something to do with it. Well, Rio and Rio 2 are G-rated movies, and if you don't agree with it, and second off, how the hell is it not appropriate for kids? First of all, your dumbass can't even label the right studio. Your dumbass can't even label the right points. Your dumbass can't even label a good explanation of why it's not a kids movie. First of all, the film was not made by Sony, you dumbass. It was made by 20th Century Fox. And if you're that retarded, maybe you need to take your ass back in St. Jude's. Get off, Raphael does not leave Ava. Are you retarded?
Hey, look, I'm Stefan Molyneux. I talk government. I want to talk kids movie make people turn against it.
Yeah, that probably explains why there's so many hate on the web, you idiot. Thank you for joining me for another episode of Real Points. We'll see you next time. And you bald bitch.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker.